With me is Vokojo Emanuel, a sports personality, though visually impaired. He's on the team that is going to represent Uganda in World Olympics 2016 that are going to take place in Rio de Janeiro, Brazil. A true testimony of disability is not inability.
I'm 23 years old and I qualified to go and represent Uganda to Brazil for real Olympics games next year, 2016. I've been hearing people with disabilities also participate in sports, though I can't recall some of them right now, but I was inspired by one of them because I hear that people with disabilities also can take part in sports actively.
What have been your childhood challenges as a blind person?
No, as being the firstborn in the family, not the parents, felt as if it is a curse to them. They also went up to the extent of separating the mother, leaving the father. So I was left alone, as if I felt as if I was neglected a bit. Then still today, from the community members also, they had that negative attitudes towards people with disabilities. But as time went on, I caught up with them well. So right now they are trying to adjust to the situation that I'm going through.
What have been your best and worst moments in sports?
In sports, the worst moments are, you know, the coaching system. We don't have a really trained person to coach people with disabilities. So it is one of the challenges I've been facing. Then also the fields, they are not so disability friendly. So those are some of the challenges. Then to add on, facilitation in times of training is also a bit challenging. So the best moments I've had is all the time I participate in it, I get the best positions. So it means I have the zeal for it. I can make for more.
How do you feel being on the team that is going to represent Uganda in Olympics 2016?
I am so excited to be part of the team, and I hope I can represent them properly.
Which kind of games did you participate in in all African Games Congo Brazzaville?
I went for 100 meters, 200 and 400 meters. Then I qualified in 200 meters for real Olympics next year, 2016.
Did you win a bronze or gold or silver?
Unfortunately, I didn't get any, but I was number four.
Which kind of people do you relate with? Do you have friends who are normal or only those with disabilities?
I have both, those who are normal and even those with disabilities, because disability does not mean inability. So it means you need to relate with all people regardless of their color, their race or disabilities.
What were your childhood dreams?
To be also a responsible person like any other person.
Are you at the university?
I've just completed community psychology.
Tell me, how are you going to use that course to benefit the society plus those people who are disabled?
I'm going to be part of those who campaign against those who believe disabilities is still inability.
Are you single? In fact, what's your marital status?
I'm still single, but I hope to get one in the future.
Thank you so much for being with us.
Yeah, I'm also happy.
That has been Vokojo Emanuel, our sports personality of the day. Hope many people have learned a lot from him. A proof that disability is not inability. Olivia Nakate, WSTV.